Hi there, this is Sean Jordison, and we're going to learn how to apply alternate text to images, pictures, charts, and graphs in Microsoft Word. Alternate text should be short, sweet, and to the point. Try to keep alternate text less than 140 characters. If the image needs more of a description, include it around the image in the source document. We want to give the user the chance to determine whether or not they want to know more information about the image. Keeping alternate text short will allow a person who is visually impaired to make that decision. Tables, graphics, and charts should have enough description in the document to keep the actual alternate text short. For example, the alt text for this image could be, a summary of the results show this result is the highest and this result is the lowest. In the document, fully explain the graph or table with all the data points and specific information needed. Avoid using an image of or picture of in the alternate text unless the context of that information is important. An example of this would be, does this image represent a type of art class or a style of art? Do we need to know the author of the image or the date created? This information is important when writing alternate text or the image description. To add alternate text, follow these steps. Select the object needing alternate text. Right-click and select Edit Alt Text. Enter the alternate text in the description field. Remember, if the object needs an additional description, be sure to include it in the source document. Here's another option to add alternate text to images. Select an image. Select Picture Format. Select Edit Alt Text. Enter text into the description. You just learned how to add alternate text in Microsoft Word. Thank you for watching.